You can see the damage to the left side of the car.
Dexter was two laps down in 34th.
Yeah, and you can see the damage is already done with the left front tire, and then he finishes it off, a big impact in the outside of the wall. The way he went straight through the turn, it almost looked as though he might have had a brake problem.